larger towel, like say, for example, this is the towel, like that. And then, be so rough with your top with your patient. And then this one is on top of the top sheet, and remove this one.
Privacy.
And then below the knee. I'm sorry. And then you have to spread out the leg.
So fine.
Put this one. So fine.
Blue bag.
If this is too big enough and he can assist you, you have to fold this way. If this is too big enough, you have to fold this way. Side lying. You have to flex the right leg and then do like that. With the folded one, like this, you have to do like that.
Okay. Sige, picture video ba ang
video? And the left leg, you have to hold again. And then one. Recovery position.
Recovery talaga.
So,
okay.
But you have to give the privacy, huh?
Yes.
Ang liit nga.
You have to spread the leg.
May bawat.
Mga naka.
You have to do that to your patient.
So,
lights cover, and then you have to tell the patient, you have provided the privacy, you have to close the curtain, you cover this one, and this one should be below the knee.
Okay.
Now, when the patient has your catheter in situ, for example, like this is in the situ there.
Yeah.
Ay, na, yawa ka na.
Please don't distract me.
Kaya na, papasok na talaga yan.
You have to fold like this only.
Wala naman
then,
eh.
So, no one will see because only you and the patient and the curtain is covered. So, you have to
record na. Kaya na.
Hold the penis, and then pull the shaft.
Along penis,
pull the shaft. Just like when she swabs the foreskin, because for those patients have not circumcised. But if it's circumcised, you have to pull only, and then a little bit of the shaft, pulling a little, and then from the inner up to the to the outer, you clean. But with the catheter, you can wash this with your warm and warm water and soap from the inner also out to the outer. And this one, presuming this is about 6 to 8, you know, and this is here.
Anong haba?
You will remove the tape, and then you have to clean from the inner side, from the urethral tip. Downward at least 4 inches with the warm soap and water also until you reach here. You have to clean the catheter from the perineum or from the tip of the penis because the penis has only one opening, the orifice where the sperm will out and also the urine.
So it means that you can clean it.
You can clean.
And then you don't have to change it every
four weeks. You don't have to remove it. You don't have to it's just to clean. Just to clean. This is just cleaning
the
perineal area with the catheter in situ or the catheter inserted already. For example, so for the female, you have to retract the vagina, the labia manura.
Majora.
And then with the warm and warm water and soap, and your
towel.
the washcloth, the washcloth should be thin only, not like the bimbo that you're showing, because the vagina, the labia is very sensitive. The minora is very sensitive than the majora, actually. So maybe it's a male to male, a female to female in this country. And also, even in other countries, but for reason of privacy, it should be a female to female patient and a male to a male patient. Huh? So just retract, and then you're so from the inner to outer, and then go back.
One stroke,
and then should be downward. Okay. Should that actually from here, tip, from the top, and downward. One stroke.
So on the side of the stroke is going like that.
Same
the
inner
but
to
actually,
outside.
The correct way is from tip, stroke, from the top,
going downward. Down.
From the top, downward, one stroke only.
How about the middle one?
From the middle outside, from the middle portion, and then discard, or washcloth.
Front to back and then wash. And then to the side.
So you have to
one stroke wash. This is
you have to pull a little bit off, no? Some inches out.
No. Assuming this is a wash, this is your the cloth that you're using. So
there's another one, the white one with the arms.
You can use like this and the same thing.
Pwede siguro yun, no?
You have to fold like this one. Yeah. Huh? So it will be permanent in your finger, in your hand, and from here,
downward, separate,
and then you remove this one, and if you want to go for another, for the inner to the outer sides, you have to use another one.
In each stroke, you have to
wash.
Some female,
whether I like to say it or not, there are some female who doesn't take care of themselves.
So you can see the sediments there.
Yeah, you can see sediments.
Discharges and the sediments.
We call it stigma. But I don't know if it's available for them to use the
cheap on the
cotton balls for the inner, for the female. No, it's not.
Cheese is
it's by because some others use the cotton.
Not the cotton balls.
It's the
moistened wipes.
Yeah.
Wipes.
So which is the mas magandang gamitin?
Whatever is available
at the bedside of the patient. You don't have to produce it.
Kung may cotton balls,
if it's a cotton balls, you use the cotton balls. But before that, you have to don your gloves. You have to wash your hands and gloves.
But the cotton balls should be wet.
Yeah, the cotton balls should be wet. And for the female, you use your left hand to retract the labia majora. For the Arab women, very difficult. Sometimes you have to do like this. Because of
what if the patient is
the fat
like
that, and then the legs are also, you know,
in my own experience with Arab women, you need somebody to help you because retracting this part is very difficult.
Yeah,
finding urethra is very difficult. Now this one is like that. So on anchoring the catheter for the male, it should we have at least a slack like this one. Yeah, because if you keep on pulling this, at least the anatomical, you will not make this penis yung nakalaylay lang. Kasi kawawa naman ang lalaki, nakalaylay. So,
nakalaylay kasi.
So it will maintain the anatomical position of the male, which is about 45 degrees.
So the urinary bag, ma'am, is
the urinary bag,
on the down?
Yeah. Do not, once this is, has a urinary bag, do not anchor your urinary bag on the side rail.
Side rail.
Do not. Or on the tape, or tape it on here, or on your bed bed cover. Do not. You have to anchor it on the
or this side, which is free from movement. Because once it is moving, once the patient is moving, the tendency, if there's a drainage here, can I go except for example? Okay. Sorry. See? The urinary should not be anchored in the side or here. Because once you move this, the back muscle moves and the pulling of the catheter is very painful for the patient. So it should be on this side.
Anchored to the bed.
Anchored to the bed. Or sometimes the bed has a clip.
Yeah.
You can put it there.
Actually, the urinary bag has handle.
It has a handle like this. So you can clip like this one here.
You will see this in the clinical area.
So this is the anchoring, and for the female, you can anchor on the side with enough slack, or you can anchor here. For the male, you can anchor here.
And then like the patient,
just to maintain the anatomical position of the male. Okay. Any questions, clarifications, suggestions? Now, once it is done. Make your patient comfortable. You dry off the same time from the upper downward. Dry up. Wipe with a dry cloth, and then just relax him, cover him, and then cover him like this. And it's the time to remove this one. Remove this one, so she's still the same. And you can remove as well this one. Same time.
Same thing.
Bend this leg. Like that. And...
Like that.
Same thing.
Same thing. To the right.
To the right.
To the
left. To the left.
Palakpak.
This has to be
important. Example. Put in the hazardous.
Now, after that, you have to remove your gloves and then wash hands again. And make your patient comfortable.
Bye, oh, si Krishna.
Bye. Same spread out, and then with your gloves, aspirate, and then just give him instruction to breathe. While he's breathing, you have to remove slowly. And then once you remove the crystalline or distilled water, then that's the time you have to instruct him for the nafas, and a shilo, and a gastara. When you say gastara, it's a catheter. This is called it gastara. It's a catheter. Had a ball gastara, baba, and a shilo.
O mama,
and a saway. Ana mungkin ada kudinapas, ada sawi shield, ada gastara bolt.
Dinapas? Okay,
so kudinapas, depressing. So one is pressing in and out, is pulling down. And then with your gloves on, don't throw this anywhere else.
You're going to be gabing straw. Ginawa straw sa soft drinks.
Souvenir.
Hindi, ginawang store sa Coca-Cola.
Don't put it in your pocket, ha?
Ganun brand. Wow. Ganun brand.